it's the job of the writer to write characters that aren't themselves, for men to write women, women to write men. In the case of this project, I had a few powerful weapons at my disposal. One was memoirs of people that worked at the White House that I read that really helped get me into the mindset of what that world was like. And then my other big secret weapon was Lee Daniels.
Yeah.
Lee was an amazing collaborator on the script and had a great deal of influence. And it was, we just had a wonderful experience
and
working on this
those
together.
What did memoirs tell you?
Oh, God, everything. Yeah. I mean, that's the movie, is what's in those memoirs. I mean, what life was like working in the White House, the seeing these halls of power, not being able to comment on what was happening, trying to be invisible, while at the same time, there are events happening that you know that they're going to affect your life. And it's extremely dramatic and very powerful, and something that I felt if we could harness into a movie, it could just really be special.